But already the industry he'd founded was bristling with competition. In 1884, Pittsburgh entrepreneur George Westinghouse had